Mr. Lebohang Moya said they are not impressed with this year's budget as it will not meet the needs of both consumers and business operators.
Ho ba ndate majo ho bontsi tse ho no mali thare ngwe lengwe ya petrol o tla kenya 3 cent ile na hale sotho molemo ho bokeletsa ho tshelete bete. Ke le ha qeta ya ba neng o fa ba hlanka 0%. Ile o tabene tota di khantse ngata ha ke nyolla ditusa tsa makolo ba ite. Ha na mo ke tlanga 3 cent na teng ha ke sa kenya ditusa tsa makolo ba ite. E tswe le tumelo na na ko fitileng ya gona le mmuso. Ini lo ga ba neng mmuso selemo la selemo o ge kenyetse letho molemo ho qoba ho ba neng ditipiso se ka nyolla ka mogale motse tharo ka potse nne se ke kenya tshelete ngata jule ba nyali imela lo go budget ka bona ha etla ho gona ga le ba hoebi ha ya ga tshwara tse molemo ka nnete.
Meanwhile, he indicated that it has been their wish that new fares will be introduced by April, but negotiations pertaining this issue are still in process. He emphasized that the public should be aware that new fares will come into place as soon as the talks are complete.
Dijo kolo ye ntsenyelwa petrol ya nyelwa di thare di anyelwa ntongwe lengwe se tsa makolo ya ntsenyelwa ha ire na ebe le fuetse go percent ka botswana e le go ba neng kito ka le tokelo go ba neng selemon sona sina jo ga nngwe mana go ba neng ipre le be di akena empa sa tota ba jalo ga tota la go ba di lungwa le bot ya go ba neng ge kenyetswe di thuso tsa makolo ya botse ntsha.
Last year public transport were supposed to rise to 15 maluti, but consent parties agreed on 8 maluti and below on local fares depending on the number of passengers each vehicle carries. It is highly expected that the fares will increase again this year. Mponyana Mhlomi reporting for LTV News.